sneak peek of sorts for festival attendees this weekend in Sacramento. A Sol Blume pop-up shop is now open in the downtown Commons area. All the festival merchandise is going to be on sale, and it is the first retail store for the co-founder of the festival. It will feature R&B, hip-hop, and soul music performers Saturday and Sunday. It's expected to attract about 40,000 people over the course of 2 days in Discovery Park. The pop-up will stay open through Monday.